feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why it can only get brighter.
Tornado warning, today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half, you're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter, it's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed you, your weather didn't poke its eye out with the thorn bush that you used to smell the roses. Stop to inhale, can't even tell your noses. Stuff so focused on the bright side, then you floor the gas pedal and hit the corner faster, more assertive. Never looking back, may hit the curb. Every day's a little bit. Damage, cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass and threw dirt on your casket. But you returned from the ashes, and that hurt that you have, you just converted to gasoline. While you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chanting. But having to swallow this pill is like
it happens all the time. The end zone. There's a few years
back. It's a
soldier to die. Inside, but yet you're still alive, which means you will survive. Although today you may weep because you're weakened, and everything seems so bleak and hopeless.
Though it's a pass on fourth begin, and one to the
that's
end zone.
Keeping you from leaping off the mother freaking deep end.
And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling, and with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them, even after all the shit you've been put through. This feeling of resilience is building, and the flames are burning quick as fire. With through this building, you're sealed in, but your fireproof flame retard on you withstood it. And as you climb up to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down cause you're so over them. You can put the heel of your foot through the ceiling.
As time passes, things change every day, but wounds heal, but scars they remain the same. But tomorrow, today's going down in flames. Throw the matches at the past of the blaze.
So feel the fire beneath your feet as you barely even perspire from the heat. Exhale deep and breathe a sigh of relief as you say goodbye to the grief. It's like watching the walls melt in your prison cell, but you've extinguished this living hell. Still a little piece of you dies as you scream.